I bought this 1999 Bigfoot truck camper, which proved to be too much camper for my Ford F-250. So I got this F-350 dually, which came with a lumber rack. And I put the lumber rack on Craigslist, but didn't get anybody interested in it. I guess everybody who needs a lumber rack has one. So I decided to turn it into a stand for my truck camper when the truck camper is not on the truck. So here's the lumber rack. It's quite a heavy duty unit. It's really stronger than I needed, but I think it's about the perfect size to convert to a stand. Here's the rack with the center part of the attachment rails cut away. I used a chop saw for that. It wasn't too difficult. I'm going to use them for the cross members along the top. Here's the stand with the cross members cut. They may not be in the final location. I also cut a couple of bed rails that I had on hand. That's a bed rail there. This is another bed rail. I'm going to fix them in place with steel rivets. Here's the finished stand before being painted. It rolls on two wheels. I got the wheels at Harbor Freight for $7 each. And because the wheels aren't strong enough to support the weight of the camper when it's on the stand, I made them so that they flip up when the stand is in place. Here's one wheel in the position where it's down for rolling. And here's the other wheel in the position where it's up. And this piece of 3/4 conduit hooks on that bolt that comes through, and that's what keeps the wheel down for rolling. And this is the part that fits under the camper. And at this end is for lifting it. So you lift this end up and then wheel it into place. And it's not too hard to lift. Thank you.